The old Phoenician Canaanite worship of the planet Saturn was the most important god of all the ancient world, was the planet Saturn, and his symbol, long before the Hebrews were ever in Cana, the symbol in Cana for the planet Saturn was a six-pointed star. Today we call that star the Star of David. There was no Star of David. That's the Star of Saturn.
Script written by folks like Gloria Steinem and Bob Dylan.